just keeps it bundled up and never lets it show. She can't take much more of this, but she can't let it go. And that's okay, she don't want the world. And all the things she says, well, he's just lying there without someone to hear her cry. She slips off into a dream about a place to hide. That's okay, she don't want the world. This love she feels, everything she's ever known or ever thought was real, seems like it's been thrown away now. How's she gonna live? It's okay, she don't want. It's okay, she don't want the world.